I lived in New York City for a long time, and I live in Los Angeles now, you know, in New York City, man. You got this energy. You see my energy. As soon as you come to a red light, and it turns green, you get that horn. It's like, come on! I'm out in L.A. I'm trying to relax. I'm trying to mellow out a bit, you know. I get my first horn. I'm on the corner of Laurel Canyon and Sunset. Probably means nothing to you. That light turns, you're going to get the horn. Come on! Don't you hate this? So I turn around and I give him the finger, right? Because that's what you're supposed to do. Guy pulls on the side and he says, hey, fuck you. I said, fuck you. He said, fuck you. I said, where are you from? He said, Brooklyn. I said, Staten Island. He goes, hey, fuck you! We understood each other.